13th birthday, people come from far away. Aunts and uncles show up, I brush my fro up. Feeling skittish, people speaking Yiddish. Buy a three-piece suit and tie, tailor's hand on my thigh. Practice for the whole year, paralyzed with fear. Hebrew flashcards on my walls, voices change and drop my balls. Dad's mad at the cause, too bad, mom's a boss. Grandma's heart full of joy for the bar mitzvah boy. Bar mitzvah boy. Bar mitzvah boy. Bar mitzvah boy. Okay. Up on the podium, staring out at everyone. Can't remember how it goes. Whistle from my rabbi's nose. Oh man, this is it. Make up some crazy shit. Baruch ata cha cha cha. Everybody says good job. Now I'm feeling sweet relief. Lipstick on mama's teeth. Catholic friends all ask me this. What the fuck is a knish? Gifts are all coming in. Checks and bonds and fountain pens. Make a bank deposit. Make out in the closet. He's the bar mitzvah boy. Bar mitzvah boy. Bar mitzvah boy.
Bar mitzvah boy.
Bar mitzvah boy. Rabbi does the electric slide. Grandma's ass is 6 feet wide. Party music never stops. All my friends drinking schnapps. Boys are short, girls are tall. Pass me the alcohol. Chug as much as I can. Vomit on the klezmer band. Mom and dad yelling at me. Disgrace my family, but I'm a man, so I don't care. Got my first mustache hair. I'm the bar mitzvah boy. It's the boy. It's the boy. And it's the best day of my life. Until 3 years later, when my parents stopped making me go to temple.